The 10th World University Archery Championships have been taking place in Poland. And here in Legnica, a record number of competitors, more than ever before in the history of the competition, with 206 student athletes. FISU's technical chairman here was the 1992 Olympic champion Juan Carlos Holgado, looking forward to the competition.
As an athlete, top athlete I have been, and in my position as World Archery Event Director, I can tell you this, the event is in a high standard.
Once again, though, it's not just about sport. A bronze medalist with the Americans in the compound women's team competition, this is Jackson Hunter.
This championship for me means an opportunity to not only represent my country, but also my school, and an opportunity to get to know other archers from around the world that I wouldn't have had the chance to meet before.
Archers fought in 10 finals, Korea dominating the medal table with 4 golds. But in the women's individual compound, it was the Italian, Katia D’Agostino, who took the title, beating the Mexican, Stephanie Salinas Pereira. Sena Toya from Slovenia took the bronze and was pretty happy about it.
It's another great experience for me. Actually, I can see that my work is good, so I will continue with shooting.
Ukraine's Vladyslav Bolshakov stayed focused in the 10th men's compound event, beating the favorite Kim Jong-ho and Daniel Gregory of the United States. Ya-Ting of Chinese Taipei took gold in the recurve final, ahead of 2 Koreans, Shin Jong-hwa and Jong Hun Yong. Luis Antonio Alvarez Morillo of Mexico was already a silver medalist in the recurve mixed team event. Now he struck gold in the individual competition. And he aims to defend his title in 2016 in Mongolia. Here's the Mongolian representative.
Really invited many countries. And this is must be one is a big test event and Rio de Janeiro Olympic Games. Also, Mongolia is a very long time history, national archery. Then our archery family like to come and see Mongolian national archery and history of Mongolia.
These World University Championships will be the last because archery will be included in the compulsory sports program of the Summer Universiad, the University Games, in 2019.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.